Hi guys, in this video I am going to how to default for sending SMS in Redmi Note 4. At first launch the application and then you need to the icon right icon, and you need to type the message box and then type your message that you want to send to your friends and family. After that you need to tap the same icon and then you will see the existing SIMs in your handset. Say I have dual SIMs, Jio 4G and Vodafone. So and Jio 4 is the default SIM option, so I want to change it to SIM 2. Just select this SIM 2 option, again click SIM 1 SIM icon and select the desired SIM. In this way you can change the default SIM option for sending SMS in Redmi Note 4. Thank you very much. Also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.